Bottom of the hour, Fox News alert right now on the end of the Oregon Wildlife Refuge standoff, as the last of the remaining occupiers have just surrendered. So this comes after three other holdouts gave up earlier today. They were all part of an armed militia that seized the refuge last month to oppose federal land use policies. The standoff lasted 41 days. It appears now that it has come to a peaceful end.